Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Let's go ahead and kick it with some more Need for Speed Underground. The deuce. Yes, maybe not. What does the world mappage say? Stage 2? Not done. So like, I'm curious though, if you do like not completed ones, let's just say you take one of these heckin' street Xers. Now if we go to race this event, do we get money from it? This game again, I see how it is. Riders of the Storm. Shrek and Shreklers, oh my goodness. It's absolutely savage. Excellent. No, you don't. You get nothing for it. Nothing. That sucks. That big time sucks. Heck is texting me. I don't know, man. Let's get rid of those. Where are we? Anyways, we're way this trek up there. I think this is us. Over here, kinda. So maybe we'll do this circuit race. This is a sprint, we'll do this. Like, sure, why not? We'll just go and knock them all down. The heck cares? For some reason, whatever reason, you get points for that. Thank you. Oh no, Tokyo. Holy carp. Try and maintain speed as much as possible. Drive him right into the frickin' thing. Coming back with a vengeance. BAM! Strike a licker, 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 licker. That was awesome, a torch tag jerk. Big time. OMG. Wow. No power slides. All the boost. Yay. Subject engine, oh yes, that's great to hear. That wasn't even one on our list. I think that was one of the ones that was just announced. Sweet. Anu is one we haven't unlocked yet. That's why this is excellent. Excellent. Yes, yes, yes.
Check it out. Fenders, spoilers, side skirts. You name it, they do it. The body
Where's
shop
my, oh, there it is.
Stand out from those stock cars.
Yeah, I guess we'll do that. That's the least ugliest one. Ooh, I like those. Of course, on 18s. Duh. Darn it. Darn it. Okay, we'll freaking finally get to that darn circuit race.
A director for Underground Speed Zone is here, catching film for the next DVD. He's gonna be looking for winners, so put it down out there.
Let's roll, let's do this, let's rock and roll. I kind of feel like this is the probably best way to race. I like how it even gives a detail of the hood and everything, that's just great. It's great. Cool, we're going in the thing. Oh, I'm not even done the first freaking lap yet. Oh my goodness. with a bunch of trash and houses. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh no. Come on. Yay. Kind of looks like in one of those loops there should be a shop too. Okay. It's a freaking sprint race all the way up there. Oh my goodness. I guess so. Thank you. Oh, Shrek. Do this. Whoops. Pulled my gun. Oh no, that was dirt. That was brutal. Wow. No way. No way, punk. No rep. Oh my goodness. Guess we might as well go do this. Yes. Yes. Sweet. That's great. Darn it, I just put a freaking carbon fiber one on. Cheap ass. That was cheap. I don't know how much to go. Definitely need to go to the performance shop, so I think that's the last thing we're going to do in this episode.
By adjusting power and handling for each type of race so you can push your car to the max. The dyno and test track will help you do that. Adjust your acceleration and top speed. Modify your tranny's final drive ratio to get you popping off real tight. But don't forget about shift points, because they gotta be tweaked too.
8 6 9. One more time. Sugar. One more. Well, that being said, if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, and definitely subscribe. Take care. Take it easy.